Hi, I'm Stephanie Zhou, Senior Business Development Manager from Austrade Guangzhou. Almost everyone in China uses social media and e-commerce. It's a key channel for brands to build awareness and sales in the market. But offline experiences are equally important.
In China, the e-commerce is growing very fast, skyrocketed. People, especially young generation, they would like to buy online. In recent years, there are some new platforms come out. For example, TikTok. In China, we call them Douyin, Little Red Book, which means Xiaohongshu, and Kuaishou. So these are the new platforms. They use social media and live streaming and short videos to quickly promote different brands and catch the young generations.
小红书, Little Red Book, 这种 social media, 他们每年都会有一个非常确定的一个主题去做推广，酒庄品牌, 在这方面去做一些投入的话, 大众葡萄酒的消费群体的认知, 会有非常大的一个帮助。 我们也有一些经常合作的 opinion leaders, KOL, 他们本身在这两个渠道去做一些店铺的销售和推广, 其实他们的效果也是蛮好的。
在中国就是说我们说有抖音啊、京东啊、淘宝啊，很多线上的消费用来做商务接待的产品， 90%的人还是在线下产生成交的。
因为本身中国消费者的话呢，他是很多情况下他对葡萄酒的知识认知是非常的被动的。这样我们的是员工跟他们介绍说哪款酒更加好喝，更加适合什么场合，所以这也对我们的员工的是专业度要求也很高。 其他的是剩下于看，哎，我们的是促销活动啊，或者说是最近有什么优惠啊，或者看了是哪部电影里面或者哪部戏里面有什么酒，所以过来问问那个酒的价格。新媒体跟短视频现在其实是一个趋势。我们对于
KOL 就是一个概念，就是所有的客人，我们都当成是 KOL， 去做最真实的服务、最棒的服务，都给他们一个好的体验。因为所有人都有可能是 KOL。
Come to China with a story of the brand, of the founder, of the territory, of the one yard, of the country, because a story is much easier to be remembered by the consumers rather than a brand. So make a story, and that's much easier to broadcast online. Use the new channels, which means live streaming and social media and short videos when this is doing well, and then you can go to the traditional online marketplaces. Then you can go to the offline channels.
基本上我们这边不会说是什么货架费、涨价费之类的东西，但是我们希望我们各个品牌能够是给足够的培训资源、销促销资源给到我们，这样的话能够让我们的员工更加了解这个品牌，更方便销售，同时的话也可以是返利给我们的是消费者，让他们是有一定的促销活动，支持他们继续购买这些葡萄酒。
Online and offline promotions are crucial for Austrian wines. Whether it's been active on social media, providing excellent customer services, or in-store activations, these are all important ways to raise awareness of your brand. Don't forget to follow Austrade on social media. Please reach out when you need support in the overseas market.